Also new on Daybreak, a judge in Spain has ordered pop star Shakira to stand trial on tax fraud charges. Prosecutors say the singer failed to pay the equivalent of nearly $14 million in taxes between 2012 and 2014. Shakira denies doing anything wrong. She rejected a plea deal that would have headed off a trial. The artist could face an 8-year prison sentence and a fine if found guilty. A trial date has not been set.